We really depend on the beach road for a lot of our livelihood. And until that's cleared off, we're not doing a cattle drive. We can't go get coal. We can't go fishing. We can't go to the beach if there's an emergency. So this needs to be done as soon as at all possible.
Woohoo! Let's do this.
So this year, the plan is making more improvements on the homestead.
But before that, I gotta open up access so we can get hay to the cows and the horses.
Any given task that I do on the homestead is preparing for the future. You know, everything that comes down to maintaining the horses and the cows for this winter, that's preparing for the future.
And so now
we're getting down to the last bit of our hay, and in order to access and get to it, we gotta take the bulldozer and move some of this snow out of the way.
Holy cow! Tracks are actually pretty dangerous. That dozer probably weighs close to 20,000 pounds. It's like a 20,000 pound steel block on ice skates. I think it's extremely dangerous really, really quickly.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
That's why I don't want to take it down the beach road. Whoa! Oh, dear God! Whoa, 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 whoa! That was pretty crazy.
The dozer really doesn't like getting around on icy roads, but it's kind of just what we have to do.
No good.
On his way to the switchbacks, the need to plow out from the storm's aftermath has put Otto in a risky situation.
We have to clear the snow off the road to the beach. Dozer is too iffy. If it slides sideways, it'll be like ice skates. A guy could be dead in a flash. I think the plow truck is really safer if it did have an accident. If I can get past this narrow spot without sliding off. I got near the edge, and what I could feel was my back tire starting to have a problem.
Damn it!
I tried to get out going forwards. I thought I had it.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Oh, God.
Boom. Damn it.
I'm gonna have to go get Ivan with a dozer at this point, as dangerous as it may be, and see if he can't pull that plow truck up back up on the road. It takes a lot of work to continue my parents' legacy. And if we don't put our efforts back into these roads, in just a matter of a few years, it could all be gone.
I ended up doing a bunch of bulldozing and clearing snow away from in front of the haystack so that we can feed the cows and the horses. And I think I'm finally finished plowing, so it's a major sense of relief.
You want to get in a fight with a bulldozer?
I'm stuck.
Aye. Well, you need to pull.
I need to pull.
I got a chain right here, so let's...
Nope, let's go.
Let's go do it.
Here we go. We need to get this road open. The beach road is no place for big equipment. The road's real steep and treacherous. That switchback's damn near perpendicular. Holy crap. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh. Okay, it's right up ahead here, around the corner. Gonna have to really watch it here. It's icy. You wanna slip on the ice, Ivan.
Driving the bulldozer on this ice close to these super steep hills can be pretty dangerous if it gets sliding sideways.
Whoa! Shit, you're scaring the hell out of me, boy!
We need to make sure that nobody gets hurt and we don't get something else stuck. It would be a really big bummer.
Really slick right here.
All right, I'm watching it.
Okay, whoa, let me out.
There's a lot of potential here for things to go wrong. I think the most important thing right now is to just make sure we play it safe and get this truck out of the ditch.
Nothing like getting stuck in the snow. I think I can just pull right on the middle of the plow.
Oh. My dad, he has an ability to think outside the box. It amazes me all the time. And I think the way he grew up was a lot more minimal than I did in terms of tools and equipment and stuff.
Okay, let's see what happens here.
And I learned a lot of that from him, but ultimately, you know, he's got 30 years more experience than I do, so I've got a lot to learn.
Now, be careful you don't slide off of this thing.
I know. I'm not planning on it.
There's not a lot of room to maneuver the bulldozer, and so trying to get it really to come up and out over that lip is gonna be pretty tricky.
You ready?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Gonna happen. Keep getting steeper and steeper. But oh my God. It's wonderful having a son on the homestead to help out. That's the biggest deal of all, when you have your family right there to help. Yeah, I think I should finish what I was starting, right?
We got the truck pulled out. I got my job done. I head back up the hill and hope my dad gets to the beach.
Let's go. This took longer than I thought it would. And there's no way this homestead can survive without this continued hard work. So I need to get to the beach before dark. The switchback is horrible steep. The road is slippery. You can't see the edge all the time. Plowing out the beach road on a scale of 1 to 10 requires an alert level of about a 14 and a half. Holy moly. When you're on the edge, it's pretty unnerving. Having your butt pucker and having your adrenaline shoot into you, because at any moment, something could go ping. I could snap an axle, I could snap a tire chain, could break something on the plow. Some really heavy pushing, even for downhill. This is probably some of the harder pushing I've ever done. Made it to the beach. Woo-hoo! Yeah! Well, you know, we started out the day wanting to get roads cleared. I gotta get back up the hill before dark. Had a couple mishaps, but at the end of the day, we're done. Damn, that's a nice job.